Hello, my name is Brad with Unication, and today I'm going to show you a great new feature in the latest 4.0.41 PBS that allows you to copy and paste non-positions in between two different CP files. So the first step you want to do is open up your 4.0.41 PBS, and right here is the main window. You want to go to tab E. You want to open up two different CP files. The first CP file is going to be your source, where you're going to copy the information from. Your second CP file is going to be the destination where you're going to paste that information. As you can see here, I have two different CP files open. The one on the left is my source, the one on my right is my destination. I'm going to navigate to E7. As you can see, I have three knob positions set up in my source, and I want those three knob positions in the destination CP file on the right. So the first knob position is going to be a trunking. I'm going to copy the trunking and paste it to the destination. And the prompt says, if the source field values are out of range for the destination, they will be set to destination's default value. So if you try to copy and paste a knob position in between a VHF and a UHF, then it will default the values in the UHF because that is two different model of pagers. So as you can see, I have successfully copied and pasted the knob position one to both CP files here. And now we're going to go to E2. And you can see it has added the marks trunking system in tab E2. So that looks like it was successfully transferred. So now we're going to do the same for the VHF analog selective call. So we're going to go copy. We're going to go paste. As you can see, it has transferred over that analog. And then we're going to check and make sure that it done the frequency. So right there is the frequency. It's added. So we're going to go back to E7. We're going to copy and paste the monitor. Okay, so now we have Fire F3 monitor. And now we're going to check and make sure it also done the frequency, which it has. So as you can see, I have copied and pasted all three of those knob positions plus the information that they need. But you can only do this with selective calls, monitor, trunking, talk group scans, and trunking talk group monitors. You cannot do this with normal scans or silent scans because you have to build those off of your knob positions. So you are unable to copy and paste those, but you can do your selective calls for analog, you can do your monitors for analog, and you can do your trunking knob positions.